Hello Windows Universe, in this video we are going to look at what you can do if you encounter the dialog box "Can't open this item." It may have been removed, renamed, or deleted. First off, if it is an item that you did delete, then you can just click yes on to remove the icon. If you did not, then let's perform a couple things to see if we cannot resolve the problem. Run the system file checker. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Or you can open a PowerShell as an administrator. Type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. The diagnostic will take a few minutes. After it is done, restart your system and see if the problem is corrected. You can also delete the user choice folder from the registry editor. Open the registry editor. Navigate to H key, current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, file EXTS, look for the .lnk extension. You should see three folders. Look for the folder user choice and delete it. If you cannot find the user choice file, then your only option might be to create a new local account. Go to settings. Go to accounts. Family and other users, and choose add someone else to this PC. You do not want to create a Microsoft account. You want to click on I don't have this person's sign-in information. Then add a user without a Microsoft account. Here, you can create a username and a password, then click Next. Log out from your current account and then sign in with the new account. Try opening the item then. Helpful tips go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.